Yeah, I'm about to step in the ring for the fight of my life. Hit my knees and I strap on my gloves. Boy, I've been prepping. What is going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. I just wanted to start off today's video with saying it would really help if y'all could drop a like, a comment, or even subscribe, and that would just really help grow the channel. I've got like 53 subscribers right now, so let's get to 100, eh?
No! God, please, no!
No, but anyway, so I'm uploading a video today of the weekend's fishing trip. Fished two different lakes here in North Central Oklahoma. And one went significantly better than the other. Started off the morning striper fishing. Did not go well. Did not even have a bite, actually.
Boo! You stink!
And the second, caught ourselves a so stay tuned.
Run that back, Turbo.
You can get the biggest Chanel back in the store if you want it. I gave them the drill, they set it up, I got them on it. I bought a new paddock, I had the white, so I two-toned them. Taking these drawers, I'm gonna be up until the morning. That ain't your car, you just a Lisa, you don't own it. If I'm in the club, I got that fine one, I'm performing. The back end just came in and all hundreds. Fives galore, cute shit, they all on us.
What's up, YouTube? It is Saturday, April 2nd. We are out here at Sooner Lake, and we'll just stay awkward. That'll be kind of our thing. Just the awkward bass fishing channel.
FBI, open up!
Smile for the camera. Alrighty, it's intro time. You ready to shoot this intro? I'm not ready to shoot this intro. What's the first bait out of the box for you today?
A-rig.
A-rig, baby!
I really don't like the cast yet. Right? We're almost getting our glass that you wanted.
Yeah, the wind almost died down. More
is it? It's just government regulation. Oh. Okay.
Well, it's not regulation. It's just they do what people want them to do, so they'll put hybrids in here.
Well, no, not even that. It's fine to put hybrids in here, but also, like, put some goddamn bait in here for them to feed on. Not even just for the bass, well, you know.
Yeah. Shots fired! Shots fired!
Update, this lake sucks.
Boy, we getting out of here.
Okay, perfect.
I've got the keys.
You got your pants back on?
Yeah.
Update. Morning fishing trip did not go so well. There's not a striper in Sooner Lake apparently. I don't know. It wasn't the greatest. There's no bait in this lake. There's no fish in this lake. So we are out of here. Here's the whip. Pretty sick, honestly, if you ask me. It's not mine. Wish it was. Hey, maybe someday. But, yeah. This lake sucks.
These guys said they were saw guy fishing.
It's probably genuinely one of the ugliest lakes I've ever seen, too. It's not pretty.
Well, the shoreline. Well, there's no trees. That's why this lake is.
Well, so it's just like a freaking prairie out here. I mean, I guess.
Well, it's CRP is what it is.
Yeah. Whatever that means.
Well, it's.
Just what in the hell is going on here? I don't know if you can see that. Oh, I need to stop getting close to the screen. What? Excuse me?
A few moments later.
We got the good. that stuff. We here.
That is a nitro trailer.
Yes, it is. Look at that thing. I can zoom in on that.
Woo! I'm from Atlanta where young niggas run shit. I know they hating on me, but I don't read comments. Whenever I tell her to come, she comes. Whenever it's smoke, we ain't running. Juke too hard.
This tree was on fire at some point. Maybe it got struck by lightning.
Probably, yeah. I mean, it is like a college.
Oh, there we go. Here's the callback. Yo, are you fishing?
What?
Sir, are you fishing? Oh, you're not to Overton yet?
We're pretty close.
Oh, you are?
Yeah, because it's 3 hours to Overton.
Whoa. Where were you staying?
Well, is there any vegetation in there?
No.
Really?
Nope. It all died when they stopped running the power plant. There's not grass in there anymore. When there was grass, it was a good lake. No more. Oh, there we go. We've got a. Ooh, there you go.
God, look how you ate that thing.
Ooh, look at that. Beautiful.
But chunks out of your boat.
There's a little pocket for us.
Yeah, I think I try to draw that line. And I'm probably just
Maybe it'd be good for it to get just one real big scratch in it. So then you're like, I don't give a fuck.
No. Yeah, it was like 10 years old. Just because I have
it. Oh. Woo! We recording? Like... Yeah, we recording. He was around that. Choking. Yep.
In the winter. Oh. So you think that's why those warmed up the quickest?
Could very well be.
Is that thermocline was just shallower, maybe?
Sound right to me.
Because I mean, that's the only thing I can put together. The difference, you know, between those
working
and the ones we did.
Holy shit, it still goes a ways back in here.
Is there wire under that, though?
Let's see, it looks like it ends right there. See that?
Yeah. Oh yeah, the white. Yeah, it does look like a date. Oh,
that's a good one. Oh my god! Oh my god! Whoa! Oh my god! See that thing? For the love of God, tell me that's recording. It is recording. Oh my God. I haven't caught one I needed to weigh like this in a long time. Oh my gosh.
I bet you that's every bit of 5.5. Now that's your Florida strain.
Bingo, Googan Baits for the win. Tagging y'all on this. See, this just made it worth making a video right here. This one fish. Look at that fat freaking stubby. Oh my god.
Is there tail blood?
Yeah.
She's up.
Oh my gosh. Look at that. Look at that pig. Oh my goodness.
Oh, sorry. Trying to get you.
5'9". Let's get a little.
You want a picture of this one?
Sure, actually, if you don't mind, you should grab my camera.
Oh, yeah.
And to wrap up today's video, I just want you guys, if you like what you saw, if you have any, you know, ideas, comments, anything to help me put out a better video, drop a comment below. Let me know what you think. If you like the video, give it a like. And sub if you want to see some more content. If not, well, I'll see you next time.